Alright guys, I'm about to go get the kids from school. We are going to be doing some Cameron's Wacky World today. First time ever doing it. We have no idea what's in store for today. So we're going to go get them. Guess what else I'm going to do? I'm taking an unsuspecting Millie for a walkie walk. She doesn't even know yet. Look at that. You want to go for walkie walkies? Yeah? She gets so excited. Let's go get the kids. Let's go get the kids. You ready? Oh, I knew that would do it. Oh, that's awesome. All right, we're gonna go get the kids and then we're gonna go figure out what Cameron wants to do for his very first ever Cameron's Wacky World. All right, I gotta go before my dog kills me. We'll see you guys in a little bit. Cameron's Wacky World today. Here we are at the park. Cameron's out there playing. There he is. See him? Nice day out. Katie is trying to touch the tree with her leg. How's it working out for you?
I'm not high enough.
Are you going to get it?
Hopefully.
All right. It's a beautiful day, though. Man, February or October day. Shout out to Rossi Ross over there being a good little baby daddy. He'll be a great dad someday. Nice day, guys. All right, guys, we are still doing Cameron's Wacky World today. We are on the way to the store. We ordered us some pizza stubs and we're going to the dollar store to go get some cool stuff. Tonight we have some projects in mind. Kids are trying to kill each other. I don't know what they're trying to do. What are you guys doing? All right, well, we have absolutely lost our reflector for the bike. How you lose a reflector that reflects light? I have no idea, but we did. We can't find it. It came off the top of the bike there. So Cameron is looking around for it.
Wait, yes, I do. I have reflectors on the wheel.
Hey, guys, we'll just get another one.
I see it.
Where? Oh, yeah, good eye, good eye. Good job, Kate. And the winner of the magic eye for the reflector goes to Katie Walzer. All right, we're headed to the dollar store and then we're going to be getting our subs, gonna have a picnic, gonna do some awesome stuff tonight. Stay tuned for more Cameron's Wacky World. Here we are at Cameron's Wacky World today, eating his wacky sub. Yeah, she's old, right? This is our celebrity guest star on Cameron's Wacky World. Hannah Montana. Or at least that's what we call her.
Oh yeah.
That's really not her name, guys. We got the famous Warsaw subs. They got pizza subs.
Oh.
And he got black olives. Gross black olives. But this is Cameron's day. What?
Italian.
Ugh. Is that what you get? The Italian subs? Warsaw is known for two things. The pool and the subs.
Yes.
Are we in agreement of that, guys? The pool and the subs.
Oh, yeah.
There are two reasons to come here.
That's about it.
Oh, and here is the famous football star, Mikey. He has got hair. Lots of it. Hashtag cut the fro. Hashtag please. Cut the fro. Come on.
I think I'll go out for another couple
months. Mikey, you can sit over here. Come on, we'll scooch over. Here, I'll stand up. Here, sit down. Go ahead, I stand. You guys sit. Yes,
it's a bigger one.
Yeah, I let them get it. I know, we went to the store. They were a dollar. So we went all out, didn't we, guys? How are your subs, guys? What did you guys get? The Italian?
Philly
and Italian?
Mm-hmm. Hey.
Katie, how's it coming? Nice?
I had to take little bites of these. I was so worried.
They had Ag Day today. They went, where did you guys go? Where did you go?
Lake Park.
That's a big bite. They went to Lake Park. She got to miss school to go to Lake Park to do something. And she calls it boring. Did you guys get to go to the fair a lot?
Yep. I saw her up there like every day. Yeah.
Because Hannah's the coolest. We knew Michael when he was like this scrawny little kid with no hair. Like he had his real short shaved head, like to the scalp, and he was so skinny and he was little, and he'd be like, "Hi, Liz, come play on the trampoline," and we, you know, and we all excited, and yeah, and then and Hannah was so sweet, and she'd be out there, "Come, let me show you my 20 million alpacas outside."
I want to see them.
Yes, they have amazing alpacas. How many do we have now?
It's about
35,
36. Wow, 35, 36?
Yeah,
do we have any babies?
Yeah, it's like nine babies.
We need to take Katie's Wacky World to the alpacas, Katie.
Yeah.
We will. We'll do that. We'll plan a film day for that. We're having fun with this. We're doing lots of adventurous things, aren't we, Tater Tot? But today is all about Cameron's Wacky World.
Yeah. No!
All right, we're going to say goodbye to our friends. We love you guys. Bye, Mikey. Bye, Hannah.
Hey, bye, Michael. If you see my brother anywhere, tell him I said hi.
Hannah Banana.
Michael, you look really good. You do. You look great. Tell your mom I said hi, too.
Yeah.
See ya.
Bye, guys.
I see it. Give me my car.
Give it.
All right, you guys ready to wait?
Hit the road, Jake.
You want to go do cards? Is that what we're doing next?
Yeah.
All right. Really? All right. Ready, guys. At the park with Cameron's Wacky World. Here we go, Cameron on the bike doing a little tricky trick. Woo, look at that. Nice. You got moves. He built an obstacle course for himself. Go, dude, go, 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 go. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Don't be a quitter. Woo! Nice. All right, keep going, keep going. Nice.
Hey, Liz.
What up? I have to set them two up. Where? What do you mean? Set them up how?
Yeah, just together.
Like back to back or?
Yeah, back to back.
All right. Beautiful night. Ooh, nice. Style points. What? Oh.
Scoot them back together. That's pretty far, Joe.
Nice. Cameron's Wacky World. Gotta finish up some random acts of kindness cards.
Whoa!
Hey. Nice. All right, Katie's taking one there for first victims. Thank you. Okay, we'll go ahead and do that then. All right, you got here. We got a treat. All right, we're gonna go do this, people, guys. He's working on random act of kindness number 2, Marlene from the dairy.
Yep, she's very nice. She is very nice.
She is. She's awesome.
Every night now, my nose is plugged up because it's like cold.
Just yeah, I'm like, don't open the door. How much more do we have after this? Oh, well, he's got one more after this, yeah. These are random acts of kindness night, so we're having fun doing this. He's can't really see him over there, but.
She got our card.
Yeah, it's nice. We're excited. All right, and now we have one more, guys. And here we are, guys. We're riding off to our last victim of the night. This has been one of the funnest days we've had so far on Cameron's. This is Cameron's first wacky night. Bike is having some problems. We're gonna have to get it some help. But it's all good. One of the favorite things to do on a summer night, even though it's fall, bike ride at night on a nice cool, not too hot, not too cold tonight, huh, KK?
It's just perfect.
It is just perfect. You know what, we're... Who let the dog out? Well, he's not friendly. They don't get a random act of kindness card. No, it's one over the gray house up there. You know, the one with all the lights on him. Right there, just put it at the door.
Guys, I'm still riding without no training wheels.
Yeah, she's still riding no training wheels, guys. All right.
I just wanted to say
that's
that.
That's it. We'll see you back at the house.
Bye. Get it right here.
Or put it back in. Let's see what we got. All right, guys. Let's see how they look.
Look at mine.
They look great, guys. They look. Oh, look at that. That looks epic, guys. Epic. It looks great.
See the paw that represents the wood.
The paw. All right. Yeah, we'll go the back side of it too. Yep, the paw. For the wolf, and she did that all by herself. Are you proud of it? And he's got that is great. And Cameron's finding new and interesting things to do with candles. Be careful, you're gonna burn yourself, boy. All right, that is awesome, guys. This has been a fun and interesting Cameron's wacky world.
Is it done?
Well, no, we gotta do your pictures for the card still. I know.
I don't want to do it.
Every girl loves dress up.
Mm-mm.
All right, guys, come on in. Let's go finish the night.
Katie's looks the best.
They look great, guys.
Smaller.
All right, I am sitting here on Cameron's Wacky World. They are guzzling their beverages before we do our photo shoot for our new and improved. What are we doing?
Cameron's Wacky World.
Cameron's Wacky World.
Well, Cam and Katie.
Cam and Katie's Wacky World.
But I still have 5 days of my own Katie's Wacky World.
Yes, but so Kim's going to have cards that he can hand out, so to join. Are you guys ready to do some pictures?
Yeah. Not yet. We should
I know, but we let the sun go down and it was hotter out today. I know no one wanted to wear long sleeves when it was hot out. It's so weird. It gets hot and then by the time the sun goes down, it's so chilly out, you're ready for long pants.